everyone. It is Friday. A few showers moved through over the last several hours. Didn't drop a lot of rain. They're well in advance of a cold front still in Oklahoma. What we expect to happen today is this cold front pushes closer and closer to the area. This rain down in Texas will be pulled up into the area, bringing us a chance of showers, maybe a thunderstorm or so, during the afternoon hours today, and temperatures will be falling when the cold front moves through. We're going to reach the middle 70s, I think, today easily. In fact, early this morning, temperatures are around 72 or 73 degrees across the area. Let's put the SATRAD in motion for you. And you can see it looks like a few breaks in the clouds, so we could see a little sunshine this morning off and on, and then the clouds move back in and cover the area up with that rain as it moves across the Mid-South later on this afternoon. Here's the way the radar looks early this morning. You can see most of the showers moving to the east of us through New Albany and Corinth. A little bit of thunder associated with that in the Corinth area. Just some light rain showers to the south of DeSoto County, moving through Tunica and into Tate County early this morning. Here's the way the map features will look by the middle of the day. Cold front should be moving through Arkansas. That'll bring up that moisture into the area once again, bringing us about a 40% chance of showers at least. Overnight tonight, I think the front's basically to the east of us. I don't expect a lot of rainfall overnight tonight. And by tomorrow, everything just moves out of here. We should see sunshine on Saturday, but cooler temperatures, probably 20 degrees cooler than we've had the last several days. Here's the forecast. At least a 40% chance of showers, mainly this afternoon. High 76. Winds from the southwest, 10 to 15 miles an hour this morning, shifting to the northwest when the cold front moves through. We cool off to 42 overnight tonight. Partly cloudy to mostly sunny at times on Saturday. That will be nice to see. High temperature, though, cooler, 57 degrees, low 42. And then rain back in the forecast Sunday. A 60% chance of rain, high temperature 55. It's going to be a cold rain, low 45. And then on Monday, partly cloudy once again, high 64. Rain back in the forecast Tuesday, a 40% chance, high 72. Partly cloudy again on Wednesday. Slight chance for a shower. High temperature Wednesday, 75. And then a 30% chance of a shower with partly sunny skies on Thursday. High temperature, 78 degrees. So we see some sunshine in the seven-day forecast. Maybe, just maybe, we're breaking out of this pattern of rain every day. I'm Sam Reichert. Have a great Friday. Have a great weekend.